Hello everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create layout grid in Figma. Okay, I have created layout grid before and I've used it in my design. So I can easily place elements in the right place. Over here, you will see the purple line help me to place element, you will see, and help me to set the Y and the height of the element. You will see that. It's real easy for me when I use grid for my design. So how I create this grid? Okay, let's go to new draft in Figma. Okay, let's create frame by clicking over here and clicking on frame and then choose the screen size. Over here, I will choose desktop and I will pick MacBook Pro 14. Okay, then I get MacBook Pro 14 right now. I know that the width of MacBook Pro 14 is 1512, so I copy this one and I open calculator and I paste this over here. Alright, next step, I'm going to use Bootstrap with this design. So I going to Bootstrap website and click on get start, and over here I can search for container. So I want to know container size. We know that over here the extra large screen for Bootstrap, they use 1140. I'm going to use this size of container. So I minus this size with this size. So I click on minus and then I click on 1140. So I get 372 as a left space for margin right and margin left. So I divide this by 2. So I get 186 for margin right and margin left. So over here, I click on layout grid. Then I click on over here, I click choose column. So over here, I will choose 12. Okay, we need 12 column. And then we can put 186 as a margin left and margin right. So 186. So you will see that we have space over here. So this is 186 and this size is 186. So our grid is at the center with the margin left of 186 and margin right of 186 pixel. So it's easy for us to paste element at the center of the screen. So I'm going to remove this one and remove this one. So what is the next step? So the next step is gutter. So you have to make sure that you set this to stretch. And over here, I have to set gutter to 24 because I search gutter over here and I see gutter start at 1.5 rem, which is 24 pixel. So I'm going to use that as the default over here, 24 pixel. Okay, it will adjust this gap to be 24. So you see the gap of each column is 24. Let me show you. See, 24. All right, let's see how we place element. So for example, if I create a navbar, I can create this like here. So I can create a logo, dev mean. So I can choose like 32 and I can put this over here. Okay, and then I can create home. So I can put block and I can put contact, can put about. So I'm going to adjust this to make it closer. So I can put this over here, see? So I can change the size of this to be 24. So it should be at the end, about, and should be over here. You will see this look good. So you can click on MacBook Pro over here to show and hide the grid. For example, if you have like two columns on your page, you can open layout grid and then you can make like, for example, this is content layout Okay, you can make it like here, and this is sidebar. You can make it like here. Okay. For example, if you have like content of each block, you can make it something like here. Like here. And you can hide it. Okay, this is the sample design of we use grid to place each element. Alright, if you like this video, feel free to click like and subscribe.